बेस्ट सेलिंग एल्बम्स ऑफ ऑल टाइम्स। Pet Sounds by the Beach Boys. Released in 1966, the Beach Boys' Pet Sound marked as a dramatic shift from their earlier surf rock sound. Gwen Wilson, the band's mastermind, crafted a more introspective and experimental album, featuring innovative arrangements with unconventional instrumentation and layered vocals. Doo Wops and Hooligans by Bruno Mars. Bruno Mars' debut album, Doo Wops and Hooligans, arrived in 2010. Launching him into superstardom. The album blended pop, reggae, and R&B influences with catchy hooks and smooth vocals characteristics of Mars styles. Toys in the Attic by Aerosmith. Aerosmith's Toys in the Attic, released in 1975, is their most commercially successful album. It cemented their hard rock sound with classics like Sweet Emotion and Walk This Way. Whitney by Whitney Houston. Whitney Houston's self-titled album, released in 1987, was a massive follow-up to her already successful debut. This sophomore effort solidified her status as a pop superstar. Use Your Illusion 1 by Guns N' Roses. Guns N' Roses' Use Your Illusion 1 is one of the two halves of the band's ambitious double album, released in 1991, alongside Use Your Illusion 2. Both albums arrived in September 17, 1991. Face Value by Phil Collins. Face Value is the debut solo studio album by English drummer and singer-songwriter Phil Collins, released in February 13, 1981, by Virgin Records. The album was a critical and commercial success, reaching number one in several countries. California Nation by Red Hot Chili Peppers. California Nation is the seventh studio album by American rock band Red Hot Chili Peppers, released on June 8, 1999 by Warner Bros. Records. Make It Big by Hem. Mem's Make It Big was their sound studio album and a major turning point for the British pop duo, released in October of 1984. The album propelled them to international stardom. Whitney Houston by Whitney Houston. Whitney Houston's self-titled debut album, Whitney Houston, was released in February 14, 1985, by Arista Records. Boston by Boston. The self-titled debut album by the American rock band Boston, simply called Boston, was released in August 25, 1976, by Epic Records. The White Album by The Beatles. The Beatles, also popularly known as The White Album, it was released in November 22, 1968, and is the band's ninth studio album and their only double album. Every Picture Tells a Story by Rod Stewart. Every Picture Tells a Story is the third studio album by Rod Stewart. It was released in May 28, 1971, by The Faces and Features, a blend of hard rock, folk, and blues styles. Breakfast in America by Supertramp. Breakfast in America is the sixth studio album by the English rock band Supertramp, released on March 16, 1979 by A&M Records. It was recorded in 1978 at the Village Recorder in Los Angeles. Please Please Me by The Beatles. Please Please Me is the debut studio album by the English rock band The Beatles. It was released in the UK and EMI's Parlophone label on the March 22, 1963. So that's all for this video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more this type of content. Thank you so much for watching.